dumb hat. I'm gonna play Reblox and watch at the same time. Alright. Thanks, Foxy. Oh crap, I think you just million-dollar babied him. No smart triangle, I'm pressing when you see that glow red, remember. The corridor is environmental. I think I need to Because they made a point to be like, save, don't damage the car. I think I need the car later for being good. I can't tell you how many times I've done this. I get through this first wave. Huh? Are you worried? Oh, I bought it. It counts as glasses.
Okay.
And also I need a mask because I think I'm robbing Winston and then giving the money back to Winston. I'm really fuzzy on the story details because it happened like half an hour ago.
You can totally see me bobbing back and forth.
Save the environmental things for the guys with the knife and the lead pipe, but then I just realized you can't grapple the guys with the knife and the lead pipe because they got knives and lead pipes.
Jerks.
And there's only three, and there's like nine guys I have to fight. You've done it just enough times as you need to, Bernice, and you'll beat it in due time. We'll still stand behind you. No. There's no checkpoint in the middle of this fight either. Stay down. That doesn't count then. B says hi, Sasha. Get well soon. Unleash Beast.
Oh, thanks.
She says thanks. Well, I die over and over again. Not from sickness, but getting beat to death. But I'm part cop, part gang member. I should be invincible. I was super invincible in Saints Row. I had a tire iron and it made fights so quick, but they wouldn't let me keep it for this mission. Has anyone said Live, Die, Repeat, Edge of Tomorrow? I have not seen it. I read the wiki on it. It sounds interesting enough, but I'm not really interested in Tom Cruise's acting. I'll try this one more time, I think. It is a really good movie. Hunger makes it that much better. I like what's her name? Emily Blunt? She's nice, I like her. Oh shit. Separate you guys. Think about this for a second while I jog around in a circle, clearly bleeding out. Alright, I have four guys here. Seems like two of them have knives, one of them has a lead pipe, and one of them is armed. Motivation, then do steal your Cheez-Its and go. I didn't have any Cheez-Its. Yeah. Everyone were sticking by while I died like 15 times in a row. Okay, Ron. I don't know if you want me to show that on stream. That did make me feel better, though. Lying at this point.
There's more of them.
Yeah, I know there's more of them. Okay, well, Ron texted me this picture. That's Ron. Got a whole thing of Cheez-Its. It's got 36 pouches of real cheese. Is that what it says? Real cheese matters? Real cheese does matter. You can do it. So good. So good. I think that was my best one yet. I took down, like, two guys from the second wave, but that's because they didn't have weapons. I can't grapple the guys with no weapons. Press triangle when the people turn red to counter them. I'll do it. I really believe that my victory had help. It really did. See, I did do better.
Ugh!
Ah!